Okay, in the first video, we showed you how to set up the Apollo website visitor ID cookie to identify at the account level who's been on your website and on specific pages. So here we're going to put that information into action, find the right people at those accounts, drop them into a personalized sequence, and set up a play or an automation so that this just runs in the background and reaches out to the right people at the right companies that have shown some first party intent, basically, and have been on my website and specific pages on the site too. So this has been running for a couple days. If you go to search, you can find the companies. So I'll bring up, so in the last month, but this pixel's only been up for a couple days. So, and my domain here. So you can see it grabs 140 companies. You can scroll over any one, Microsoft. I don't know, I got 10 visitors from 10, 15 visits from 10 uniques on some different pages. That's kind of interesting. But basically, for this particular example, what I want to do though is reach out specifically to people that have gone on my Apollo setup and pricing and strategy page, since I help people set this up. So I have that in the URL. So then it goes from 140 to 16. So this is a more targeted list of accounts. You could add view counts in here if you want, but I'm going to apply this filter. It grabs these 16 people. Again, if you can look at anyone and see what page they're at, et cetera. But so what I would, if you want to do it manually, right, you can select all these companies, find the people at the company, add your persona filter on top of it, and then enroll those people into a sequence. But I'm lazy. I don't want to go in and do that every day. So I'm going to set up a play to do that. So we'll have to possibly set up two plays. So this first play, and do it at the company level, and I'm just going to grab these accounts and put them into a list so then I can manipulate them from there. So I'm going to filter on the company level, go down to that website visitor data, and then grab that last filter I had, which was anyone that is on those Apollo pages. Sorry, got to put my domain in first. That's why that didn't come up. So yeah, it brings up the 16. So I'm going to save that filter, then add these people to an account list. That's my Apollo pricing visit page. And I'm going to call this play Apollo pricing visit accounts. So that's going to run a second play off of that is now on a regular schedule every day, every week. I'm going to go in and find people at those accounts. So this is my Apollo pricing page visit companies, the personas within those companies, which, and obviously have built those personas previously. So all those people now, I want to add them to a targeted sequence. So I've built this sequence about Apollo setup help. So these are people that have hit my pricing Apollo setup page, or at least the company has. They're likely could be the same people, or at least might be related to it based on the persona. So I'm going to drop them into a sequence and reach out to them. So I'm going to save that. And then this should now run in the background automatically. If a company hits my specific pricing page. I'm going to find the right people at that company, drop them into a very targeted sequence, and send outbound email to them, and should work really well based on kind of the intent in the targeting here.